Welcome to Piscina Scandone in Naples for what is going to be a very exciting third session of finals in swimming at the 30th Summer Universiade here in Naples. The finals continue on this night three of competition, and it is the women's 100 meters breaststroke. The 100 breaststroke final for women is underway. Two Japanese swimmers, one from Australia, South Africa, Brazil, the USA, Great Britain, and Italy. No one really making an impact yet. Squinmaker had the fastest time. She's in lane four. Up on the far side there, that was a good turn, I think, from Vasey. Yes, she has turned very well. Has a slight edge over Squinmaker and Alves of Brazil. Nothing in it. Squinmaker, Watanabe is there as well. Squinmaker. The white cap appears up and out of the water and back down again. And she's working overtime. And it's working for her. That's a gold medal for South Africa. Fukasawa of Japan and Watanabe of Japan will take the silver and the bronze. South Africa, Japan, Japan. Those are the countries to which the medals will go in the women's 100 meters breaststroke.